solve each formula for the given letter. W equals P plus L all divided by 2 for L. Well, the first thing we'll do is multiply both sides by 2. So 2 times W equals 2 times P plus L all over 2. 2 divides into 2 one time. And so therefore we have 2W equals P plus L. And now we would subtract P from both sides. So 2W minus P is equal to P plus L minus P. And of course, on the right-hand side, P minus P is 0. We have just L is equal to 2W minus P. Therefore, the solution is L equals 2W minus P.